I'm a teacher because I had a wonderful teacher in high school. He was the drama teacher, and he inspired me to actually go to class because of his sense of humor and the relationship that I had with him. When I was getting my first degree, which was in theater, I found out that he had kidney cancer. So I walked in, I enrolled to become a teacher that very day. And that's why I'm a teacher, because I like to inspire the kids just like he did.